Hello and welcome back to Austin Boats and Motors. This is Kurt Zimmerman. Today I'm going to be walking you guys through this all new 2022 Avalon LSZ 2085 CRB. So the 2085, this boat's going to be 20 foot long with a beam of 8.5 inches. That'll be the width across. And the CRB is going to stand for cruise rear bench. Once we hop up in the boat here in a second, I'll show you guys what that CRB is all about. Here in the front, you can see you have an entry point, nice gate up there. This trailer is going to come with some boarding ladder. It's got some grip tape on there so you won't go slipping off as well. And then as you can see, we've got the docking lights built into the wall. Your nav lights are going to be located right there as well. Got some nice polished corner caps here in the front. This is a highly damaged area on pontoon boats, so it's real nice. You can replace this corner cap very easily instead of just replacing your whole wall. Got a lighting strip down here so you can be seen if any light hits that at night. And then right below that, you've got a small gap that is by design so you can keep down on the moisture and mildew and keep your compartments nice and dry. Got a nice bimini top on there to keep you out of the sun. Will come with a stainless steel ski tow bar as well, so you can pull those tubers and skiers. And you'll have plenty of motor. We've powered it with a Suzuki 4-stroke 175. It's got a big stainless steel 3-blade prop on there as well. Looks like we've got some underwater lighting, and that's going to be your transducer for your Garmin. Going to be a Garmin Striker 5CV up at the helm. And then you've got a telescoping stainless steel boarding ladder here in the back. Here's where you'll fill your fuel up. And then you've got a primer bulb here as well. I'm trying to see the gallons. Looks like a 38 gallon tank on this boat. You got additional cup holder areas here in the back, and they basically just do this cubby here to make it pretty for feeding the wires to the motor, but you get a little more extra storage in there as well. And then this is going to be your cruise rear bench here in the back, so you've basically got a bench on both sides. Pretty awesome. Let's check out some of the storage under here. So you've got tons of storage underneath your cruise rear bench, and here's where your batteries will be installed. You've got a battery switch right there. It's a 2-1 all and off. You're gonna wanna run that typically on all, so it's charging both of your batteries. If you stop to listen to music and the boat's off, you'll wanna flip that to 1 or 2. That way you're designated to 1 or 2. And you have battery to get back home if you need. So as you saw in the front, we've got a gate. We've also got a gate right here in the back, and then you're going to have a side gate as well. So 3 points of entry and exit. Nice cozy seating here on the back of the cruise bench seating. You've got some speakers down here. Your nice helm, captain's chair. You've got a fire extinguisher located over here by your maximum capacity plate. So 10 people are 1,440 pounds. Then they've got tons of room over here for your cell phones, wallets, whatever it may be. A little dry storage area with the cup holder. If you can see that ring around the cup holders, those are RGB lights. So this is going to be your controller here. You'll be able to have lighting all throughout your cup holders that go to pulse, spectrum, can do all the colors of the rainbow. All your basic toggle switches here, horn, nav lights, radio, exterior lights, and docking lights. On this side, you're going to have a 12 volt area, USB, and auxiliary port. Some more USB chargers here. And then the Fusion is going to be your Bluetooth stereo system. Basic gauges, RPM, trim gauge, volts for your batteries, and fuel gauge. Here's your oil pressure, rev limit, and check engine. So if one of those are going off, you'll get a red light there. And here's your Garmin screen. So you're gonna get depth on there, water temperature, time of day, speed, and some other fish finder functions. Got a snap-on light here at the helm as well. Some more additional cup holders and speakers down low. And then Avalon's got the softest vinyl in the industry. It's Matrix 5. All their seats, they have cutouts. It's called suspension seating, so you'll never be bottoming out on your seats here. And then they do have a lifetime warranty on the framing as well. Nice upgraded tables for 2022. You've got cell phone holders, plenty of areas for your beverage. And you can see you've got a little room up here in the bow of the boat as well. And some more, looks like USBs right here as well. We've got a privacy station right here also. So you'll hit these two snaps here. One more snap down low. That guy's gonna fold out. You pull the curtain out, and then you've got a zipper here. You can get in and out of your swimsuits here. All right, everyone, thanks for stopping by today. This is gonna wrap it up on this 2022 Avalon LSZ CRB-3. If you guys have any more questions, feel free to stop and see us here at Austin Boats and Motors. And if you would, like the video and subscribe for more content like this. Have a beautiful day.